gaming. Enjoy your gaming.
Gonna get going in a minute here. Just waiting for some ads to finish out. Just to disable the pre-roll. Internet, it's fucking Wednesday. It is not Thursday, and it's not Friday, so that means that we're not playing Diablo and we're not playing Street Fighter. Well, I haven't pre-ordered Street Fighter. Chances are that I will buy into that game when it comes out. But yeah, you know, I just wanted to get in the stream. I'm thinking like every Wednesday and Friday, I'm just going to try to get on here and play something. So I'm just going to continue with Forspoken. I was quite naive thinking that I would be able to beat this game before the two good games of June come out. So that's probably not going to happen, but I can give it a shot, or I can progress as far as I can, I guess. So yeah, let me just switch over to that scene. One sec. Okay, seems to be working. I need game audio. And sometimes the profiles just don't work the way that I want them to. There we go. That should be good. So I've continued a little bit since I last left off. I got through, I got through the first, Tanta or whatever. The first woman that was setting shit on fire, basically. So that's finished, but now there are more. There are three more, at least, that I have to get through, apparently. So that's kind of what's up. Kind of gotten a better handle at how the combat in this game works, but it's still not exactly perfect, I don't think. Still kind of weird. It still feels kind of weird to have to... Because it looks like every Tanta you go through, you get a new type of magic, but then it becomes this weird thing where you're trying to manage these different sets. So... And right now I have like a new set of magic, but it seems really underpowered. I have to spend a lot of effort trying to power it up, level it up to where the rest of my stuff is at. I assume this is where I need to go then?
Johidi said is right. You're the only one who can...
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No.
Whoa, what is with this map, man? That's the other thing with this game is that you have to, you've got to have it on an SSD. Otherwise, you're gonna have some real trouble with loading stuff. I do have it on an SSD. But even still, it could be pretty terrible.
I'll take that as a yes. Sorry, didn't mean to strike a nerve. It's just that you clearly care about the people here. Well, some at least. I didn't want you going back to New York with any regrets.
That's even if I get the chance to.
Maybe that wasn't such a great idea. Damn it. Let's see if I can stick up to the... Like I'm climbing that anytime soon. All right, well, that's out as an option. All right, well, I guess I might as well check these places out. I got this little jump move as well. Whoa. Ow. Ow. Jesus. Man. This climbing stuff feels terrible. It just never really works out the way you want it to. I need one more wall jump or something. Oh, you know what? Got it. What the fuck? Forgot I have this new ability. That's handy. All right.
I guess fairly ancient.
Hey, come at me.
Come at me, bro. All right. Love it.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Ugh. Whoa.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Well, so many of them.
Yes, quite the welcome. That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. That's it. Okay.
I still haven't really gotten a handle on Silas magic there. Proto Jabberwock. Oh shit. Where'd y'all come from?
My eyes.
Oh, do I need to shit? I wanna sight it. Damn. Whatever.
Wonder what's...
Thirty-nine magic. right. Oops. What the fuck? Just completely out of stamina, huh? Sure if I've already cleared those ruins or not. Might as well take a look. No idea.
Now
getting closer.
Seems like a pretty effective move right there. So I just gotta make sure I jump and then I get some AoE. Pretty good. Really? These fucking stags want some? Jeez.
She was known for her infallible sense of justice, her ability to find a fitting punishment for any crime.
Ah, yeah, justice. I see. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Precisely. She loved taking body parts when someone was guilty of a crime.
What? No, wait, I didn't mean literally.
If someone was trying to commit a stealing, it was off with their hands.
Well, I definitely would have lost a few limbs for my offenses. More than I'd like to admit. Let's leave it at that.
Gotta be missing something here. Oh, is there monuments? Ugh. This map stuff is so annoying sometimes. Alright. Is it above me? It's above me. Anyway, up there? And there's a way up those cliffs. Wait, what? So I gotta get to that side. Okay.
There it goes.
Maybe you can come back later.
Okay. Nice. That was perfect. I don't even know if it was doing the mechanic. That's hilarious.
Oh, it likes me.
Very good. Very good.
Okay. Oh, that's close, I think. God damn it. There we go.
Let's see. What do we got here?
God damn it.
I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need. Yep. Okay. This should do the trick. Yep. There. Okay.
Oh.
not doing much. That's it.
Oops.
Woo. Okay. Yep.
Ah. Wait, what? Where is this? Oh, it's there. Oh, there's the bell tower. That's what I was looking for. All right, let's head there. That'll uncover the map for me. All Assassin's Creed styly. Buffs to self last longer seems pretty good. I'm not sure how reduced damage when landing works, but that ability also. So I'm gonna replace this with buffs to self last longer. I think that's a better trait to have. Okay, that's looking good. Oh, I get, yes, nice. I do like the
right here.
The crafting stuff, and it's not super detailed, but it's fun enough. Also, like the challenges, the skill challenges stuff too. That makes it a little bit interesting. To gives you something to do, kind of, you know. Which right now I just need to use these special abilities. All right, so let's get to the belfry. Somebody's having a loud conversation.
Thank you.
Oof, man, I don't want to parkour right now. Stop it, Frey. Jeez. All right. Ooh, we got a font. Another bell tower. Another bell tower. Okay, so Chunun Castle, huh? Oh, I guess I might as well advance to the story marker first to see where the next one is.
Which means you gotta go all the way to the castle town, right?
Cobb doesn't find you before you can get there. Yes.
I'm not fighting any more zombies. Check out the Robin Hood wannabes.
They're Cobb's minions. And they don't look like they're keen to let us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive.
God damn it. That parry button is so awkward to put it on Y. What the hell?
Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. Might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not getting a good feeling about this. Ugh. Nope, not working.
Okay. Might as well just check out the rest of these. Thank you. So silly when you don't need all the puzzle pieces. That's kind of funny. Alright. Danger.
That's that.
What is all this? Oh. Oh, this is the other side of the castle I was in, I think. Oh, whatever, I'm not going back there. Let's turn around to that other guild tower. Oh, come on.
How are you holding up?
I've got some juice left.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Thank you.
Hey, what's going on, Lyskimps?
So this is about Bob's Bala stuff?
Looks like they were researching it here for some time.
All right. What the fuck?
Yep. Getting kind of sore.
Quick breather. In the mood for something in particular?
Ugh, okay. Oh my god. That's not what I wanted to do.
This looks like the same stuff Bob was researching, right?
Who knows? He might even have been involved.
There we go. That's what I wanted. A nugget. I want some nuggets right now. Chicken nuggets. Doesn't look like I can stand on that. Alright. Alright, so that's that tower done. Might as well just get these towers out of the way. Danger. Oh, shit. I don't know if I really want to take on mutants, but let's see what's up. It's a lizard. Looks like a lizard mutant. Interesting.
Think we're close to something. So that's what I was hearing.
Ooh. All right, extra jumps. Pretty important. All right.
Nice.
Passable.
All right. Let's see what this mutant has for me. So fucking dangerous to get so close. There we go. Oh. I guess we're in ads anyway. Might as well take a break then. So much to do. The music is so reminiscent of, like, Zelda stuff. When you're in combat there. Like, some of those accents are straight from Breath of the Wild.
Yep.
Nail design set to maximize one's individuality. Ooh, critical hit chance. That seems pretty good.
Getting kind of sore.
Quick breather.
Yay. Finished one of the magic things, finally.
You're surprisingly quick on the uptake, you know. It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Really nothing else in this town? Guess that's it then. Let's get that photo. Oh, hello. There we go.
Let's see. What do we got here? All right, let's take this photo.
That's where I'm going.
Nice.
Possible.
I always have this need to like check the map, but it's so brutal because it can just take so long to open it up. Fuck. All right. Zoria. Stat shrine, another little town. Focus on this direction, I think.
Yeah. close enough.
God damn it.
That's not doing much. That's it.
God damn it.
Let's get back in. Let's see. Any interesting books?
Oh, nice. Finish this one. Seems really useful. Do I have that?
Wait. Practice makes perfect.
Oh, I just straight up didn't have that. Okay. Let's open the ground set. That seems really useful. Switching the magic, yeah. Defeat enemies with it, okay. Meh. If I come here. Oh, that's right, I can Also get my nails done. Nails. I think I want blessed. I think that's what I want. Just for more crit. Right now, what do I have? I have slay. Go for crit. I am so blessed. Kind of leading me further from where I want to go, so I'm not going to do that right now. We'll head down here though. Well, not before I come through here, I guess. All right. Let's see what this mutant has for me. Come on.
Okay.
That's not annoying at all. Fuck's sakes. That's a cool ability right there. That makes it so much easier to switch. Wait. Maybe I actually need to hit something to have it switch, I guess. Go. God damn it. More of this shit. It's a better way to climb this fucker. Jeez, man. Doesn't really look like it. Maybe here. I guess that's just not gonna happen. I need one more jump, it looks like. At least.
How are you holding up?
I've got some juice.
Ooh, so close. God damn it. Hey, what's up, Captain? Yeah. You alright? How you doing? It's going okay. Just another hump day. Kind of waiting for, Diablo to come out, basically. That's where I'm at. Oh no. Sorry to hear that, man. I guess you'll, that's how you learn. Who is your mentor? Oh, no one. Oh, I see. It's a pre-trial. Got it. Gotcha.
You're no Homer, but you're pretty
good. Oh no.
These creatures are rather easily swayed, aren't they?
That sucks. Feels, yeah. When's your next race or whatever? Also, when are you... Oh, you can run it whenever. When are you usually streaming? I gotta, like... I was just having that thought. I was like, man, I haven't checked in to you in a while, and I need to. You streamed last night, gotcha. What time do you usually go on? Evening, or... Oh, it's all over the place, gotcha. I got like my old gaming computer over there is basically my stream or like my lurk machine. So I try to just pop it open and keep everybody the lurks and check out people at the same time. Oh god. Definitely pop by. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Me too, man. Last week, I missed it last week. I was, actually, I was trying to play this game, and it was performing so poorly that I thought that I had done something wrong with my computer. So I was, like, Friday night, I was inside of my computer, taking it apart. which, you know, it turns out that it's really just this game doesn't perform too well. Really is, I think, what that is, but also my graphics card was leaning. It's just too heavy. It was leaning over, so I had to tighten the screws and try to get it to sit properly. But yes, this Friday I will definitely not be in my computer and fucking come by and watch that goddamn movie. That's gonna be fun for sure. We also did, I have a 3070 MSI, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I was like, is it a 3-slotter or whatever? Does it take up 3 slots or?
Hell yeah.
Whatever it is. 2.5, yeah. Yeah. They're really thick these days, huh? We did, a Jackbox last night. Me, Kai, Sony, and Coin. We just played some Jackbox games last night. That was fun too. Yeah. I might pick up one of the Jackbox party packs as well for that kind of stuff. So I don't want, like, Sony picked one up, but I don't want to, like, make them pick up all the Jackboxes. Jackbox is just like this party game type of stuff. Basically, like you run the application or whatever, and it has a bunch, like those party packs, they'll have maybe 4 or 5 party games in them, and people connect to Jackbox.tv through browser to play the party game, whether it's like drawing or like Mad Lib type stuff or just funny shenanigan type stuff that makes you laugh.
That's that.
Guess that's
it. I think the one that they're probably like most well known for is Drawful, or at least that's the one that I know the best. All right. Whoa.
I don't
Ow.
Feel so good.
Ow. Ow. Didn't even see that thing there. Fuck you! Poisoned. What the hell?
You're nearly out.
Ugh, what a pain. pain.
There we go. Bullshit. All right, let's drop that. Let's go clear these ruins. Go heal up. Kitty.
Yeah, you like that, don't you?
Hey, what can I craft? What? Grocery pickup? Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Yeah. What are you ordering? Or yeah, ordering, I guess. Yeah, same. Just food for the week. Yeah. Where do you tend to do groceries? Yeah. Like Loblaws or whatever, or is there a local chain? Walmart? Oh, Walmart, yeah. I don't know why I went with Loblaws. Loblaws is really fucking expensive. I don't shop at Loblaws either. I go to No Frills, usually. No Frills or Food Basics, usually. Fucking Loblaws. On the other end of the city, yeah. I'm pretty. Nice, yeah. That's good. Yeah, we're pretty lucky to have a grocery store pretty. Actually, yeah, Food Basics is just like barely a block or two over. Really important to have like an accessible grocery store, that's accessible to you close by. Because you end up like eating shit at dollar stores otherwise.
Let's see.
And paying ridiculous prices at dollar stores. As much as you try to meal plan, it doesn't always work out. Yeah.
It's just up ahead.
I try to make my food like on the weekend or whatever, and then I just pack it and keep it. But yeah. Sometimes I just want pizza. Or you like you just like get lazy with frozen food. I think like my fridge right now is like I have like two boxes of you know those like frozen fried fish bullshit things. Oh man. All your like diligent work thrown out of the window for pre-cut chicken, yeah. Oops. Buy stuff less. Yeah. Oops. Oh, defeat enemies that are vulnerable. Okay. Yeah, I try to, frozen food's not, frozen, pre-cut meat and all that, yeah, that's probably fine. I try to avoid the highly processed stuff, if I get fresh meat, or if I buy a lot of it, or I find it on sale, then I'll throw it in the freezer if I want to preserve it, I guess. Right, yeah. Not the best I've seen, yeah. God damn it.
You might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Thanks, Scott. It'd really help if I could see what the fuck was happening. All the camera angle stuff in this game, man. Yep. Oh, that's really annoying. Oh, very nice. That's really good. I think I'm 230 pounds right now, actually. So I got some work to do. Okay. What am I missing? Oh my goodness.
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Fair. There's some shirts that I have that I've been holding on to because I'm like, man, someday I'll fit into these shirts. I don't know if that day is gonna come. I'm gonna have to put in a lot of work to get into those ones. Where's the mouth to this cave? And what is the... Oh, I see. This is just meaning that I can jump up. Whatever, not worth my time. Screw you, game. Let's just head over to this other ship. Yeah, this is a PC game. I think this came out on PS5 and PC. It's Forspoken, yeah. In February. But... What the hell? When it came out, it was just marred with issues. Still doesn't exactly run great, but I had to spend like 2 to 3 hours like fine-tuning the settings so I could figure out a configuration that that ran like halfway decent and wouldn't, because otherwise it was just stuttering all over the place. I was getting all kinds of frame drops. It was nasty. It was so bad that they like that studio that did it got, they didn't get shut down, but they used to be independent from Square Enix, and Square Enix was like, all right, well, we're gonna bring you in, and they like forced a merger basically. I imagine that people got shuffled around. And yeah, like every, like almost every other new release, it's basically like we're the testers now.
Nice.
Yeah, it's Square's kind of a weird thing. They like, they used to have like all kinds of stuff that were outside of Japan, and like all that didn't pan out, and then they blamed everybody except for those in Japan, and they got rid of those studios and all that. And now, I don't know what they're doing now. They're kind of like clinging on to Final Fantasy, I guess. Which I don't really, I don't have much of an interest in the newer Final Fantasy these days. Yeah, for sure. Back when Epic was Epic Mega Games, and yeah. Blizzard was king. Um, So recently they did like a Sony had their like little showcase thing, and so the one of the things that got shown off for Square was basically what's it called? A Splatoon ripoff, basically. I think it's called Foam Stars or something like that. Oh really, Square? That's what's going on. That's what we're doing. I know. Yeah. Yeah, usually they are. It's kind of funny. I mean, yeah, I don't know. I guess in that case, it's like, might be prohibitively costly to bother to try to do that with such a big company to get into that battle. And it's not surprising that Square would try to do something like that in, because I guess Splatoon is very popular in Japan and it's exclusive on Nintendo, so you don't really have much of an argument to say like, oh, well, they're now Square's doing something exclusive on their platform. So are you. But overall, whenever when I just look at that, I'm like, man, that's just super not creative and unoriginal. So it just looks dumb. But I guess if you're somebody who only has PS5 or whatever and you like the idea of Splatoon, then you're happy about that, I guess. Oh, Star Ocean 2, gotcha. Yeah, I can't remember which Star Ocean game I played, but I played one of them on the Xbox 360, I think. Off of, like, I think Falcon's recommendation, because he really liked that game. But, yeah. Did you know that emulation is illegal? That's Nintendo. That's what Nintendo would say. So I'm being facetious. It's like emulation in and of itself is not illegal. But Nintendo would have you believe that it is. Yeah. 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 That's it. There's also a story about that. I think it was like, I can't remember what it was, Dolphin or something like that. There's something where Nintendo told Valve to say, hey, yeah, Dolphin, right? Yeah. Which I get that much of it, that part of it, because I think it had something to do with like the actual emulate, like the keys or whatever, or, you know, you could just straight up play like Wii games. So I get that. It's a little bit on the nose. Okay. I did not see that, no. That's pretty hilarious. Considering that they're very well protected by the regulators. Hey Deathus, thanks for that. Yeah, I've considered doing video game reviews. I feel like I've written down a lot of stuff, but the problem what I have is that like I'll write down a lot of thoughts on it, but it'll just like be really mechanical, because I'll separate it by the thing that you'd look at and go, I'd be like, okay, this is what the gameplay is like, and this is what the audio is like, and this is, you know, I always end up like going with the same. It's just monotonous. So, I don't know.
What the hell is this?
But yeah.
I'm not entirely sure.
For sure.
Careful now.
Thanks, Deathless. That's awesome. I appreciate that, man. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, I feel like it's, you know, it's been a challenge for me to figure out, like, what... Because we all want to figure out, like, what's the thing that we do. And, like, what's our take or what's our angle. And I guess, like, that's kind of what I'm trying to do. I don't know. It's kind of funny because, like, I think about it and I look at it like, I just get on Sunday and I talk a bunch of shit, I guess. But that's what I do. Yes, I might, I've been wanting to, like, do a Medium blog or whatever, or a blog somewhere, so I might start doing that for sure.
Basically God,
but I'm still here.
Do you really believe your own hype that much?
I am the hype.
Streaming Falcon just subscribed for 12 months.
Thank you.
Analyze
Thank
this
you,
mind dumper dolphin dumper.
Thanks, Falcon. I hope you're feeling all right. While all these townspeople are getting ravaged because I'm not doing the job. I think so, unless I fucked up the I might have fucked up, because I might have taken it off the VOD track and forgot to put it back on. But, maybe if you clip it, or I'll just hit the clip button, then I might be able to save it.
Shit, can't see a fucking thing!
Just breathe, it'll be over soon enough.
I keep forgetting to use these abilities too. I'm pretty sure I hit the clip button. It should do something in the background, I think. Also, let me just see if that alert. Woo! Boy. Broadcast stream mix, Twitch alert box. No, it's off VOD, or it's on VOD now.
Yep.
Oh, well, this isn't so good. I did it. Apparently there are still zombies that I didn't kill, and there's a zombie that's still killing somebody here. Oh no, is that my guy? That's my fire zombie.
The f*** Sakami!
Basically God!
But I'm still here!
Do you really believe your own hype that much?
I am the hype!
I am the hype!
Ladies streaming, Falcon just subscribed for 12 months.
My game actually might be locked up here. This is excellent. All right, here we go. Getting beaten on by a mob. Almost a year. Also, why did I... quit quest. Yes. Okay. I think you get like a Dragon Ball for a whole year or something like that. Something like that. Man, I hate these games because it's so easy just to get to like not do the main story quest and just run around in fucking circles. I guess that's exactly what I'm going to do with Diablo anyway, so I guess I shouldn't really... It is what it is. We're halfway there. Whoa. Living on a prayer. Take my hand. I wish I could give myself bits. I'm not asking for bits, but I wish I could give myself bits so that I could see, because I did a thing with Morshu for bits, because it's rupees and I'm Indian, so I figured that makes sense. But yes. What's the deal here? There are chests. Yada yada yada. Seems like it. I'm out of stamina. Okay, I think that's it. All right. Head up here. I just realized that I'm ads. I'll just take a break right here. I'll be right back. I am back. Okay.
Never seen so many trees.
Yes, Aberwal, it's certainly a more green and pleasant land than Praenost.
But the freight's just as bad here, right?
I'm afraid so. And it only gets worse.
There's something there.
More health. Alright. I guess I should head down there. And then I'll head to the actual friggin' quest. Screw you. Don't care. I hate these Bogarts, actually. I really don't want to fight them. No. Fuck. Shit.
There's something nearby.
I can learn this. Okay. Let's see. The map. Let's get this belfry tower or whatever. Belfry. Oh my god. Oh, look at that. I'm out of stamina, so I just gotta fucking wait for a little bit. Stupid. That's so much fun when that happens.
How far now?
Screw that. I got the kitty though. Oh, come on.
Damn.
Damn it. Rewind.
It did not look happy.
I was holding left trigger and it wouldn't let me crouch. What the hell?
There it goes.
Maybe if we come back later.
Oh my god. I will catch this goddamn kitty. It's the last thing I do. It's just not even a matter of catching, it's just getting it to like you. When you get completely impatient. This is basically telling you that you need to go do something else and come back to it later. When this repeatedly happens. No.
Damn.
Bullshit.
Oh, how tragic.
The cat animations and cat physics in this game are pretty great. Also, the merps are pretty good too. I will give them that. Princess Unikitty. Nice. Okay. Let's cross this bridge, I guess.
There. Woo.
Where is this thing going? What the fuck, dude? There we go.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Oh, just do all of that all over again? Oh, defeat the boss. Okay, there's the bridge boss. Bosses? Ugh. Oh god. Kinda wish.
Not helping.
It's healing itself.
Oh, that's a shame. Kind of an anticlimactic end. Okay. Apparently I did good. Quit. Oh my god. So annoying. These fucking birds, dude.
That's not doing much. Yeah, you like that, don't you?
Okay.
What?
Best be prepared before we head out.
All right. Oh, very nice. I'll be able to finish that other quest.
All done.
Oh. Okay. Okay, it looks like that's all I can do. Critical hits can boost attack. I wonder if there's something else I can do around critical hits. Do that. Critical hits can boost attack. Buffs last longer. Boosts critical damage. Oh, maybe I replaced the wrong one there. Ah, fuck. Shit. Damn it. Do I have like an autosave I can go back to? No, not really. Oh, I do. How far back is that? Minutes. Not bad. Let me do that. All right. Let's try that again. So that one's definitely good. I'll leave that alone here. This one I'll replace with the crit. Wait. You know what? Maybe I'll just do crit damage. So instead of this, critical damage boosted. I wish there was a better way to dump this in than just having to sit here, hold down A.
And that is how it's done.
Thanks. Thanks, Frey. Okay.
How about some rubs right here?
Going to read something?
Maybe. Oh, let me, Here we go. That's gonna be tough. Oops, I need healing. Okay. As well. All right. Ooh, it's a big stag, huh? Accompanied by more stags. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck off.
All right. That's not doing much.
Really? Not working? Bastard.
Okay. This should do the trick. Okay. Okay.
All right, fire time. Barely see what the fuck I need to be doing. Also, the fire is kind of reddish orange and the boss is kind of reddish orange, so really fucking much better than my first attempts when I just started the game and had like no fucking abilities to take on those things. Oof.
Yeah.
What? Another enemy has appeared. An entire army of enemies comes out of fucking nowhere. What? Where, what? Okay, sure. Look at that bird in the back there, how framey that shit is. What the fuck? Alright, here we go. Light it up. That's terrible. That's not really what I wanted, but oh well. Game, some of the targeting shit. It's really fucking annoying. Alright. I think that's it. Is there still one? Oh, okay. Hey, look. There's like some enemies just chilling in the back. Fuck. Come on, map. Wake up. Shit. I'm gonna skip that part because I don't feel like going all the way down. I'll go after this one. I'm also gonna run by these things because fuck these things. So annoying.
Could be something cool inside.
Shall we test it?
Adrenaline is pumping.
Thrill seeker, eh?
Please don't wake up. Please don't wake up.
They won't if you stop talking.
Oops.
There we go. Okay. Oops.
So many of them.
You know what to do.
I can't see a thing. Just assuming that this is working. Attack's pretty powerful, huh? All I gotta do is jump. It's like what is it, man? It's a fucking dragoon. It's the Final Fantasy 14 dragoon attack. That's excellent. True way is probably there. Where did I come from? I don't remember where I came from. This one seems really complicated. Oh, hey, nice. Sweet.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Those controls are actually quite not intuitive, and most of the time I'm just fumbling around. And pleasantly surprised when I actually get it. Sometimes you just gotta reset and try fumbling around from the beginning. There you got it. I'm assuming that's where I came from.
Seems this is the end of the road.
Back we go. I can use this.
Hey. Writings of a Redic soldier. Whatever.
A weapon? In here?
Apparently so. Whoever was searching for it seems to have been rather overenthusiastic.
Some lore I'm not really bothered about. Unfortunately. Mesogigas.
Whoa, look at that thing.
Yes. Good luck.
Can I get a lock on? There we go.
Let me at him. There. That's not doing much.
Good thing I can totally see everything that I need to be seeing. Holy shit. It does look good though. I mean, visually it's impressive, but fuck. Oops. Dude, one hit just tanks your score so hard. Two hits tanks your score ridiculously. If Fucking hate it when Score Attack does that shit. Oh no, you got hit twice. Now you have a C. Fuck off. I did that so fucking poorly. Dumb.
Wonder what happened.
Fane increases critical rate, causes surge magic to charge more quickly when at a distance. That seems pretty good. Could use that into like a critical build or something. Wonder what the stats are like on it. Let's go to gear. Fane? It has more defense. Less health, but I'd upgrade the health anyway. 147 versus, oh, marginally better. That's interesting. Oh, critical hit rate boosted for distant foes. Okay, never mind. That's not so good. It's like if you're specifically doing something ranged, weird. Okay, well, whatever. Whatever.
Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
Into the breach.
The smell of Balor resin reminds me of the pancakes one of my foster moms used to make.
What is a foster mom?
It's someone who takes you in when you don't have a real mom or dad around. And a lot of the time, they don't really care about you. But there was this one, Ava. She was nice. Made me tasty pancakes smothered in syrup. She was the one who got me into reading.
What happened to her?
She got married and had her own family.
I'm sorry.
But never mind.
Whatever. Lots to do. Gonna head straight for the marker. Fuck it. Ignore all this shit. Oops. That's not framey at all. so stupid. Like, my GPU is at maybe 50%. And I'm busting out, like, 33 frames. Like, it's just so suboptimal. Man.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballo trees and collect their resin, and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
You have a point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back to Spahn, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard.
Can I ignore all the enemies? No? Yes. Excellent. Unable. What?
Shit. No luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait. Didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
Got a raging clue. You know what? I should probably take this belfry. That would be a good idea. Where is it? It's here.
I got this.
Wonderful. Try not to get killed, won't you?
Well then, take me out of battle, goddammit. There we go. Or not. Ugh. Stupid. Did I really take fall damage from that? The fuck?
We got this.
I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need. Are you ready for this?
Do you think urgent action might be an idea?
Shut up. Gotta find the right moment.
Now's your chance.
Good night. On it. Okay. Can't save midair. Okay. Do a safety save. Just head up this cliff as fast as possible. Oh, oops. Goodness. Oh.
I think there might be a fallow tree nearby.
All right, let's see.
Huh? take a picture first.
Might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
This will be a good one.
Oh, is it the tree? Okay.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
No.
This one's resined out too.
It's not blue. So far.
There's such a thing as relying on magic too much, you know.
There's a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together by this stuff. Smells like that bough tree back in Sepal.
Good. Then there must be one nearby.
Dude, it's not blue at all. Like, clearly there's no sap in here. Why must I suffer this? Can I not skip it? Nope. Oh shit.
No resin in this tree either. Is there something in Bob's room?
It's the
The bloomers. Wait, I think he means flowers. So not just the blue veins, but flowers as well.
Nice.
I suppose that could be it. That, or the old loons rubbing off on you.
Only one way to find out.
Okay, so off this direction. Whoa.
My bough tree sense is tingling.
Let's see what we can find, shall we?
Oops. Damn it, that's not what I wanted. Damn it.
Whoa,
you know what?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Great, this is just what we need. Yep. Nope, not working. Ha. Whoa. Can you just not?
Oops.
Flowers. This thing must be full of resin.
Careful now. Haste makes waste.
That's all right. Look, just one little cut right here. And okay. Whoa. Whoa. One.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
So Bob was trying to tell us something. I'll have to thank him when I get back.
Not so fast. We can't go back to Sepal without more resin.
Ugh, okay.
Where are we gonna find more Ballo trees?
Perhaps through that door. So much for going unnoticed.
Huh? Whoa! I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some Ballo resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Barber summoned you. She wishes to talk.
What?
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I am just gonna go walk through this door.
They have offered an alternative to fighting. You could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course, request an audience.
I am not requesting an audience with someone who enjoys dismembering people.
Then you'll have to keep fighting. They're only giving as good as they get. I'm trying to de-escalate and defuse. Come to a place of non-violence.
Wow, how very zen of you. Let me tell you, I come to a place of you or them. And I take me.
Take this out. We're surrounded.
How many of them are there?
God.
Let me at him. Take that.
It appears to be weighing its next move.
Gotta stay in it.
It's healing itself.
Got you on your toes now. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Fucker.
Go get him! Got one for ya.
Gotcha. Ow. That attack's really fucking good. The Dragoon attack.
What the hell was all that shit about back? There.
What shit?
The shit about surrendering myself to them. It was distracting and it almost got me killed.
That was not my intention.
Oh, so what was your intention? Why the hell do you want me to request an audience with Kong?
The taunters rarely leave their throne rooms. I was thinking that if you give yourself up, it might draw her
shit.
Out. Once she's broken cover.
You better not say then you kill her.
But then you kill her. Nice. A cool house. Thinking of making something.
Let's see what this is. Hopefully this is... I kind of want to wrap up, but... storm over? Storm coming back? What's going on? Oh, this is an event scene, so I can't save. Cannot wrap up because I cannot leave it at this state. And oh my god. Bastard.
Damn, look at the size of that ballet tree. That bad boy would make the record books for sure. Never mind. Let's just say I think we're good for.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? I can't save. What do you want? Anyway, whatever. Alright. Okay, nice. All done. We got the thing.
There we go. That should be
enough.
She's right inside.
And there I was, thinking you were serious about your non-violent solution.
Prob doesn't deserve your mercy.
I've said it once before, but apparently it bears repeating. Not going to happen! I'm not gonna kill her!
But if you don't kill this mad woman, everyone in Sepul could die. You have a gift that no one else possesses. It's your duty to use it. The people need your help.
Not my problem. Look, I'm gonna take the Ballo Resin back to Sepal, save Break Bob, and get the fuck back to New York. Done and done.
You know, countless people will suffer and die because of Prav, don't you? Are you really gonna abandon them at their most vulnerable? Yes, I see. Like Mother Lake daughter.
Huh?
Fuck you! That's
true.
I.
No, no, no. Fine. Fine. Let's be on our way then, shall we? Come on, let's go back to Sepal with you.
Back to Sepal with you!
Isn't it?
Yeah. Motherfuck!
Is there a problem?
Maybe I can reason with her. She's the taunt of justice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So I'll ask her to stop the break, and everybody wins.
That's the most baity mm-hmm I've ever heard in my life. Sure, yeah, mm-hmm. That's exactly what'll happen. We're gonna get murderous on purpose.
Oh.
My name's Frey Holland. Prav summoned me. Can you take me to her?
You are charged with the murder of Tante Syra. Bring her in.
Chapter 8.
Expecting. Anything you want to tell me about Prav before I face her?
Prav is the arbiter of truth. There's no use lying to her. She can see through any falsehood.
So you're saying her superpower is a law degree and a bullshit radar?
No, it's much more than that. She can do other things as well.
Other things, huh? Well, that's clear as mud. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
interloper, bold upstart, so fair of face, yet black of heart. Your eyes tell all, lay bare your lies. Pray, come, in judgment be baptized.
Oh, I didn't come here to be judged. I came here to talk. Look, will you stop destroying the city and leave the people alone?
Such certitude, such righteous poise, yet all is demon solid noise.
Shit, all right, if you're gonna rhyme everything, then just kill me now.
Dissemble not. Confess your crime.
She said the line.
Atanta, slaughtered in her prime.
She ordered her soldiers to attack innocent people. Children died.
And have you proof to back this claim? Or do you merely run from blame? Pray, come, stand trial, let truth be heard. Bear witness with both deed and word. If pure you are, there's naught to fear. If devil solid, all must hear.
Okay, look, lady, I'm kind of in a rush here, but clearly this isn't going
a
anywhere.
A tale of woe. A severed past. A child let go, returned.
Oh.
Child let go? What the fuck are you talking about?
No! 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 Quiet! 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 I am the asker of questions! You are the answerer! Do you understand? Consort of demons!
Okay, what I said about the rhyming thing, I don't mind it so much anymore.
I said quiet! I seek to know, child, nothing more. I crave fact, not settled score. So trust yourself unto the scales. By judgment's test, the truth prevails. You know the truth of what to hear. Admit it, the way forward's clear.
Hello, Crystal.
Today we hear the case of one Frey on trial for the crime of Tanticide.
Tanticide.
Specifically?
Wow.
The senseless slaughter of the mighty Tantasila. May her essence find rest.
The kangaroo court.
If you plead guilty, they'll execute you immediately.
Not guilty.
Lies, and yet more monstrous lies. She drowns! No more of this! She dies!
What? I thought you said if I pled not guilty, she wouldn't kill me!
Not predetermined at all.
Mistrial. That's what the demon said. We must honor such a declaration. Always must we. We must.
Oh, hey, okay. I get it.
Then another trial must be called. A trial by water.
Yes! A trial by water!
Let's see how long your lies sustain you.
I think I get it. They all have the bracers on them. They're all driven mad by it, probably. Well, that's pretty much what's in store for Frey, I guess. Unless she does something.
And your crime's price is paid. Your journey ends here if you fail.
All right, then.
Your only choice, then, to prevail.
Damn. I thought courts in New York were bad. But whatever. Bring it.
The trial begins. Your stage awaits. Come. Thrust into the hand of fate.
Why can I not? Oh, oops. I was out of the window.
Deadly at range.
Goats? What?
Any more minions you want to send my way? I'm getting bored.
Do resist the urge to provoke her.
Please, these are minor league baddies at best. Right in the sweet spot. Fuck off!
Ah, yes, the classic line, fuck off.
I do. Brilliant. Not need this shit on top of everything else.
Well, we're not going in.
Okay, I admit it. This is getting pretty fucking tiring.
I told you not to provoke him.
Right on the money. Got one for ya.
Got him.
Whoa.
Fucker.
That's not doing much.
They're not very far, but look out for those axes.
I can dodge those with sleep.
God damn it.
The trampled end and the wall. Thou hast lost, the land would fall. She is a criminal, a committer of unforgivable sins. Ignore her. Destroy her!
Yo, tell your crazy side this is a private conversation. All I want is to help those people.
Foul people. Your shameless hypocrisy is as vile as your lies. She has a case. I sense her plight. A fair trial is her due. Her right. Right? She has no right. Preposterous. Ridiculous.
Oh, I should have probably taken care of this guy first. This is quite annoying. Wow. Avoiding having to actually go up there. Don't feel like dealing with bullshit camera angles and goofy fucking movement shit.
Got you on your toes now.
What? Gonna take a quick break here because I don't have any more snoozes on these ads here. Looks like this is a boss fight too.
All right, that's it for ads.
Okay. So, I guess she's not going to let me off and wants to probably fight, huh? That's probably how this goes. Okay.
All right. Cut the bullshit. Just promise me you will stop attacking the people of Sepal, and I'll gladly fuck off.
The trial is passed. Now justice done. The law dictates thy freedoms lost forever. You will die in this watery prison, girl.
What?
But no. This cannot, will not stand. The Tanta's word sustains the land. Exactly! Which is why there must be no mercy for a Tanta killer. None!
Got
okay.
it.
You guys clearly have some stuff to discuss.
Silence! One more word, and you will lose your tongue!
Oh, yeah, that seems fair. Score another one for justice.
Insolent. Unrepentant. Murderous creature. You will rot here. Forever. Forever!
Sadly, I don't think we'll be getting out of this without another fight.
Only there was some way to kill only the mad part.
Looks like you riled her enough. Jeez. To let her do her own dirty work.
I really didn't want to fight another time.
Nice water, Meha Meha.
No choice. She wasn't going to listen to reason.
How dare you approach me?
Jeez.
Are you insane? Only death shall free you from it.
She's distracted. Now's your chance.
What is happening?
To do what?
The trial was passed. The accused is innocent. Lie. You see, the trial means nothing. The killer must be put to death. Not again. The verdict is passed. The accused must be acquitted. The accused guilty. A penalty must be passed. Shut up!
How can she still want to keep doing this?
She lost any semblance of reason long ago.
Good
to
night.
Is to defeat. Think of Sepal and all the people you've met. Only don't panic. Stay calm and wait for your moment.
All right.
Oh shit. Trying to. Jeez. God.
Watch your step. And avoid falling.
None shall be suffered to break the laws of
Ark. Remember, Frey, Aberwallet's protector is no more. The woman before you.
Oh no. What now?
She's using her power to manipulate gravity. She's building up to something.
How dare you?
Mother Nature would like a word.
There we go. Or not. Total fucking whiff. What the hell?
Thank you, Syla.
She's gathering her power. Huge spear. She's gonna make it explode.
What? Okay.
There we go. Good. GG's. Maybe.
Damn you, demon! I will end you. Enough. It is time to move on. Dear sister, oh, the price she pays. Her daughter lost. Her loving gaze.
Daughter, what are you talking about?
It's you! Surprise,
tell
bitch!
Me, what does that mean?
The demon.
I guess you're gonna have to find out.
Child of Sinta. Child of...
Child of Sinta, what? What's happening?
Ralph is dead. I'd assume that most of her enchantments died with her.
And?
So we're about to get very wet.
Wet, yeah. Nice. Now use Prov's magic. Got it. Well, that was chapter 8? Okay. Seemed like a quick chapter. Not that I'm complaining.
Did you know?
Know what?
All of that child is sent to shit. Did you know?
Are you saying you believed that mad woman?
I don't know.
Only part of her was mad.
The truth. I can't imagine the turmoil you must be going through.
Wait. Does that mean she could still be somewhere in Athia?
I believe it could, yes.
Whatever. Whoever she is, she's still the monster who abandoned her baby.
Come along now, Frey.
You don't know that.
Chin up. How do I address you now, by the way? Is it your worship, your highness, dame?
Shut the fuck up.
That's my girl.
Excellent. Good old Frey. Dude, if I was like 20, 21 or 24, I'd love... That kind of style, but I don't know. I feel like I'm kind of over it. Run out of it.
Are you all right?
Got a lot on my mind. Still can't stop thinking about what Prov said. None of this makes sense. My mother, who happens to be a powerful sorceress, left me by the side of the road in another dimension?
Well, I can't pretend to understand the motives of the mad. I will say... There was plenty of trouble brewing between the Tantas at the time. They were already well along the road to ruin.
It's just so messed up.
Perhaps if we were to find her, she might help you understand it all.
No, fuck that. There is no way I want to meet her.
Understandable. I suppose. Anyway... At least we have an idea now of why the break doesn't affect you like it does everyone else.
But does that mean I'll eventually go crazy too?
Interesting question.
I think so.
And one that I'm sure will be answered in time.
Great. You mean the only way we find out is when I start losing my mind?
Precisely.
Well, that's comforting.
Did you have an alternative method in mind?
Look, just let me know if I start acting weird, okay?
With pleasure. Although your behavior does tend toward the... I do hope I'll be able to tell.
Very okay. Helpful, Cuff. Very helpful. I'm starting to feel like finding you in that shop was no coincidence.
You think higher powers were at work?
Well, I'm not one for fairy tales or religion or anything like that. But for some reason, I feel like I was destined to meet you, Cuff.
Okay. That's gonna do it for me. Oh, right. That's right. Anyway, hey, thanks everybody for hanging out while you were here and for watching. So thanks, Dathis, Captain, That's Games, Falcon, and Lady Streaming Falcon, for chilling at various times. Yeah, I think I'll be back Friday. That's my current plan, is Wednesday and Friday seem to be pretty good days for me. And of course, every other Sunday I come on. Those are kind of like my 5 days every 2 weeks is what I'm thinking. So yeah, we'll see. We'll probably see you again on Friday because I can't imagine there's either Street Fighter 6 or Diablo 4. Probably Diablo 4 is what I'll be playing. So yeah, looking forward to that. June is going to be a really good month for games. And it's going to be dominated by those two, almost certainly. So, till then, take care, and we'll see you next time. Peace.
Enjoy your gaming. Enjoy your gaming.